We're used to seeing solar panels alongside the highway, but we could soon see the state harnessing solar energy on highway sound barriers like these, specifically this barrier along Route 128 in Lexington. The state says by year's end, solar panels like these will hang from this 20-foot tall barrier, the first of its kind pilot program in the U.S.
It is very innovative, and we hope that the pilot proves that it is something that should be rolled out nationwide.
Natick-based Coast Solar came up with the design and is already in talks with other states also interested in the benefits.
That's reducing carbon footprint, making something that's not very visually pleasing look better, and capturing energy.
Enough energy to power 120 homes. But first, MassDOT will spend the next 2 years making sure the solar panels don't interfere with the barrier's main goal, noise reduction.
That was a huge concern for us. We reached out to the abutters in Lexington, probably a good 5 or 6 years ago. And obviously it was a concern for them because they petitioned hard to have those barriers installed in the first place.
Oh, it was like you could not have stood here for outside with the noise was too much.
Neighbors rely on this sound barrier, but are willing to give solar panels a try.
I think it's good. In a way, getting more solar panels is a good idea.
Now, baseline sound monitoring will begin here in the spring. They'll install those panels late summer or fall. The state says they could save the equivalent of about $23,000 every year if even only this one site works out.